Don't worry, I ain't a cannibal.
Glad you're here. Always safer with the wolf.
The Vault Hunter is here.
Hey, killer. Thanks for rescuing Tanis. Seems like no matter what happens, I can always count on you. I wanted to tell you, but these days being a siren puts a target on your back.
We should deal with the matter at hand. Though the Vault Hunter cut off the Calypso's pledge drive, they have already collected massive amounts of iridium. They are preparing to use it for something. Perhaps to open the Great Vault.
The Great Vault isn't just a load of skag turds. It's real!
Yeah, I'm with the Vault Hunter.
What? I am merely addressing the evidence we have at hand. Lilith, if the Great Vault is real, there must be a creature of incredible power within.
The Calypsos are already monsters. I don't want to see what happens if they steal that kind of power.
When I was taken, they held me at a stronghold where they were amassing all of their iridium offerings. Whatever their plan entails, it will happen there.
Then that's where we strike. Killer, head down to Roland's Rest and tell Vaughn to rally the raiders. We're ending this.
Blood feud!
Heard you're a COV killer.
You're here! We're under attack! Help!
The portal is...
Death comes for us all! You first!
I hear we're launching an attack on the Calypso stronghold. It's about time. I'm all in, bro. I'm through being the Calypso's plaything. Blood feud!
Hear me, bros and bronettes. This is our moment. We're gonna ride to the Calypso's gates and show those posers what happens when you mess with the Crimson Raiders! Crimson Raiders! Into the breach! To the cathedral! Ride, my Crimson Army! Ride toward victory!
Well, that went real bad, but as long as you survived, we still got hope, bro. So, anyway, and this is a little weird, a ghost in my head told me you'd need help getting into the old doll mine? I'm into it. One sec. Cardio life! So, how's my ass look from back there? Woo! Almost there!
Mine's that way. There you go. Happy hunting.
Secret lab awaits. Go there now. Powers first manifested, I knew I would need a covert area where I could experiment with them. Using an iridium-based amplifier in the open would draw unwanted attention, and this abandoned doll mining operation provided a perfect cover.
Route's blocked, Tanis.
Well, you won't get in that way. I hope you don't mind hoofing it, as they say. Do you have hooves? Honestly, most people are just a sensitive collection of shapes and colors to me. My powers for a second. City's worth of electricity was coursing through my entire body. I laid my hand on a washing machine for balance, and it instantly exploded. Still finding new socks weeks later, I realized I had no control over these new abilities. I needed to find some place where the only person I might accidentally kill was myself.
To the great bomb!
So blocked. I suppose it is my responsibility to walk you through each and every step. You must find a way to open those transport doors.
My guns for sanctity!
Those doors may require some Vault Hunter ingenuity. Today, you can start breaking things with reckless abandon.
On the house!
Success! Ah! This remote domination is proving oddly satisfying. Oh, right. Lilith usually offers some affirmation. One moment. Kudos. Yes, that will do nicely.
Happy to be here!
Dream team! Coming through!
Remains of my old employer's mine fill me with nostalgia. Ah, the good old days when I was an ambitious researcher, led only by limitless creativity and unbound by archaic concepts like...
Ah.
how this going?
Are you serious?
Open your bloody eyes! You'll be ashamed, dear!
You picked the wrong battle, right?
On my way!
Double kudos! My lab isn't far now. As my professors often said, you're making progress. Now please put down the blowtorch.
empty!
It's a cavern, and it happens to be large.
What's up? Slumming it in an abandoned mine. All right, I gotcha. Well, just wanted to let you know that we're working on it.
I've got a big surprise for you! Huge reveal! You're gonna love it!
Troy, come on, we talked about this!
Anyway, the Great Vault beckons! Later, superfan.
Ferocity's my middle name! Then Ferocity defeats! Fingers getting tired over here.
Called Kate. She will show you the way. We had a brief and tumultuous affair that ended when our tracks went separate ways, as they say. So it goes. Now, caress the minecart. Just trust me on this one. Oh, shut up, Kate. pits. Destroy them! If those things get into my lab, they could damage my precious equipment.
End of the road for you.
Once more. Thank you, Kate. We'll catch up soon. Now, Vault Hunter, the entrance is just down that corridor. You are nearly there. There it is! My iridium amplifier! We'll need to bring it back to Roland's Rest. Disable those couplings to begin preparing it for transport. I believe one of those switches is more than up to the task.
Thank you.
why Lilith always sends you to do, well, everything. For now, we can install the amplifier in Roland's rest. I've already instructed that human sculpture Vaughn to assist you in its transport. You can meet him in the garage downstairs.
Hey! You ready, bro? Let's do this!
Inside. Long story. Also, smashed spider ants are a bandit delicacy. Just saying. COV! Let's mess them up! Welcome to the danger zone, punks! We're hit!
Thank you.
I! So says I! Vaughn! Destroy them! Let no vehicle escape our wrath! Here, Vault Hunter. Uh-oh, way's blocked. Vault Hunter, shoot that tank!
You ready, bro? Hey, my Vault Hunter bro!
We're sorta in the middle of something, you know? Hey, bro, where you going? Pumping! I love this planet! Go, Sun Smashers! I mean, Crimson Raiders! Woohoo! Vault Hunter, bro. I gotta say, I've been on a lot of crazy road trips, but your driving skills, they're tasty, bro. They're tasty! So, if you wanna ride sometime, you just let me know, bro. Bro trip! Whoa, sorry. I got a little carried away there. Anyway, We'll guard the Iridium flippity-flu and rally the troops. When Lilith gives the word, it's go time. Oh, can you ask the lady ghost head friend to stay out of my head from 8 to 11? That's where I keep the special thoughts.